this bomb. What the hell is going on, Commander? And what do the Turians have to do with it?
Coordinates Victus gave me place it in the Kelphic Valley. It's a heavily populated area. That's all I know.
My gut says something's not right here.
What do you suggest?
Get the Primarch to come clean.
Should we alert the Krogan military?
I'd wait. We're in the dark here. Krogan-Turian relations are fragile until the genophage is cured. Let's not push it. And how about this bomb? How many troops does Cerberus have on this?
No idea. All I know is we can't have them detonating that bomb.
Keep me in the loop. Hack it out.
Primarch Victus.
Impressive work on Tuchanka. I'm grateful that...
Why didn't you tell me about the Cerberus bomb? Why hide that? What else are you keeping from me?
I have nothing for you.
For our alliance to work, I need to trust you.
Our friendship is new, Commander. Would you trust me with information that puts your people, puts Earth, at risk?
Why would I jeopardize our alliance by lying to you now? Doesn't make sense.
Decisions like these weigh heavy on me. When I was a general, I could pass them up the chain of command. But now, I'm all I've got. Know what I mean?
Sure. And?
And that's all. Wait, there is one more thing, Commander. Thank you for saving my son.
Shepard, test verified. Results promising. Can synthesize for universal Krogan immunity.
Uh-huh. You never told me where you'd be getting that tissue from.
The cure's ready?
No. Still need transmission vector. Cure useless, unless given to entire species.
You're usually full of ideas, Morden. You altered the genophage before. There must be a way.
Of course. Always possibilities. But time limited. Can't create new infection strain from scratch. Groundwater? No. Too slow. Voluntary inoculation risky. Population too scattered for airborne, unless... Wait, yes! The Shroud. Constant global dispersion of air particles, built by Solarians to repair atmosphere of Tuchanka. Also used by Turians.
We used it to secretly spread the genophage virus. It ended the Krogan rebellions.
You're lucky it worked.
Sometimes I understand why the Krogan want to shoot everyone in sight.
Those were desperate times.
Yes, yes, but useful now. Original genophage strain still in storage at Shroud facility. Can use it as transmission vector, then use Shroud to blanket Tuchanka with cure.
The Solarian's smarter than I thought. This could work.
Then finish your preparations and be ready to go, Morden.
Of course. Ready when you need me. We'll be in medbay with Eve until then.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
You see the Citadel when we were there on leave? You'd never know there was a war on.
They'll know soon enough. All those refugees have to go somewhere.
Commander, Cerberus is attacking civilians on Benning. We've been asked to help evacuate the planet.
Thank you.
Secret Service's landing forces away from the Tachanka battlefields. Their target seems to be an ancient ground-to-space cannon facility that hasn't been used since the Krogan rebellions. The site has no obvious military advantage, and the Krogan are spread too thin to deal with it.
Do we know what Cerberus is up to?
No, but we do know that Cerberus doesn't act without a plan. Get in there and stop them. Find out what they're up to while you're at it.
We'll get it done.
See to it. Hack it out.
Looks like Cerberus got that cannon operational, Commander. I'll go back up, get a read on what they're shooting at.
Get on it. All right, let's find the control room for those cannons. Kill anything in our way.
Sounds simple enough.
Commander, I have a visual on an inbound Cerberus cruiser. The cannon fire is clearing the way. If that ship makes it to bombardment range, the Krogan resistance is in trouble.
Keep track of it, Lieutenant. Time to test this cannon.
They're pulling the plug.
You'll need to get the power back on.
Let's move.
We're done, Anton.
Oh, I've routed the power to the main console. Heading back now.